Kibera, one of the largest and oldest slums in Africa. Over 1 million people live here. It's just unbelievable. I mean, just the need is overwhelming. Houses piled on top of each other. Sewage, if you can see down here, sewage running in between the houses. And there's not even any clean water for people to drink. Prostitution is rampant. People are affected by diseases like AIDS. Very little get treatment. Most of these kids down here you see in this video won't have a chance to go to school or get an education. And the need is just overwhelming. We have to do something. They need rescued. And I'm here to tell you, I'm going to do my part. God's calling us to do something about this horrible, horrible situation. Here we are in the middle of extreme poverty, despair. You look around, you probably think we can't make a difference, but you know what? We can. Compassion has opened up 3 projects here, and it's working. Almost 1,000 kids are sponsored. They'd love to open up 2 more projects here. We can only do it if you help us. We can change the world, one child at a time. We are getting ready to walk into a home of one of these sponsored kids. I think you're in for quite a surprise, so. We are in the home of Wawa and her son Clinton. This is 10 by 12, tin roof, mud walls, some plastic. It's very small. I'm having a hard time finding the words. I guess I'm trying to think of the house that I live in and the house that they live in here. And I guess there's something really hopeful about what I've seen when I've walked in here, because Wawa has so much joy in her heart. Another very hopeful situation here is that Clinton is in the Compassion Program and is benefiting greatly from this wonderful organization. We've seen boys the age of Clinton who have grown up and have become great leaders in their cities around the world, and I expect probably Clinton will grow up to be a strong man of God and probably will lead this country in some way. So that's the great thing about compassion, is that we're pouring our hearts and our resources into the kids that one day I think will impact the kingdom of God. So I beseech you, in the name of Jesus, sponsor a child today.